My name's Wendy M. McCarty, and I specialize in prenatal and perinatal psychology, and I help co-found Santa Barbara Graduate Institute, in which we're studying and teaching about what we found in pre and perinatal psychology. And I'm also a practitioner. I work with families from preconception through early childhood within a perspective of what we've learned from pre and perinatal psychology, which is a wealth of new understanding that really goes beyond what traditional understandings thus far have taken us to. And I started off as a nurse, helping people have babies in the 70s, and became a childbirth educator and a parent educator, and got my master's in infant development, and was a therapist for many years. And then in 1989, I found this field of pre and perinatal psychology. And even though I had been a part of birth for many years and I was a psychologist at the time, I couldn't imagine what they meant by pre and perinatal psychology. I found it very intriguing, but when I looked at their topics, I was a little disoriented because they were seemingly talking about babies in a whole different light than what I had grown up to believe, what I had trained to believe, even what I was teaching parents to believe and to work from and be from. I went to their Congress in 1989, and it really was a life-changing event for me. Up until that time, I had always looked at babies from outside in. And what was so moving and transformational for me was that this field was built upon those that were listening from the inside out about what babies were saying. Now, for a lot of people, you know, what does that mean? There were many therapists and professionals from around the world who were finding in their private practice that, whether it be adults or children, or even what babies were showing us, that they had memory from all the way back, not only birth, but from inside the womb, from conception, all the way back, sometimes even preconception. That they were forming the relationships with their parents from the very beginning, that they were conscious beings, that they were very sensitive human beings from the very beginning of life. And the map that they were making changed everything that we know about early development. It transforms it into so much more. But I'm getting ahead of myself. When I went to the workshop, they were talking about how our life patterns, who we are as adults or children, or even what we see in babies, have their beginning, not so much in childhood or even infancy, but from life in the womb, at birth, and right afterwards. That this was the real formative time. Everything else was built upon that.